Christmas.
Your mom's is so poor. She went to McDonald's and put a shake on layaway.
Oh! That's the right thing. Is your mother so old she knew Central Park when it's just a plant?
Your mom's hair's so nappy she gotta take painkillers to comb her hair.
Have you ever met a girl that you tried to date, but a year to make love, she wanted you to wait? Let me tell you a story of my situation. I was talking to this girl from the U.S. nation. The way that I met her was on tour at a concert. She had long hair and a short miniskirt. I just got on stage dripping pouring with sweat. I was walking through the crowd and guess who I met? I whispered in her ear, come to the picture booth so I can ask you some questions to see if you're 100 proof. I asked her her name, she said blah blah blah. She had 9-10 pants and a very big bra. I took a couple flicks and she was enthused. I said, how'd you like the show? She said, I was very amused. I started throwing bass, she started throwing back mid-range, but when I spun the question, she acted kinda strange. And then I asked, do you have a man? She tried to pretend. She said, no, I don't. I only have a friend.
Come on. And this is what I'm gonna sing.
You got what I need. But you said he's just a friend. But you said he's just a friend. Oh, maybe you got what I need. But you said he's just a friend. But you said he's just a friend. Oh, maybe you got what I need. But you said he's just a friend. But you said he's just a friend. So I took blah blah's word for it at this time. I thought just having a friend couldn't be no crime. Cause I have friends, and that's a fact. Like Agnes, Agatha, Jermaine, and Jack. Forget about that, let's go into the story about a girl named blah 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 that adored me. So I started talking to her, getting familiar, spending a lot of time so we can build up relationship or some understanding how it's gonna be in the future we was planning. Everything sounded so dandy and sweet. I had no idea I was in for a treat. This was established, everything was cool. The tour was over and she went back to school. I called every day to see how she was doing. Every time that I called her, it seemed something was brewing. I called her and the guy picked up and then I called again. I said, yo, who was that? Oh, he's just a friend. You are what I need. But you said he's just a friend. But you said he's just a friend. Oh, baby, you got what I need. But you said he's just a friend. But you said he's just a friend. Oh, baby, you got what I need. But you say he's just a friend. But you say he's just a friend. So I came to her college on a surprise visit to see my girl that was so exquisite. It was a school day, so I knew she was there the first semester of the school year. I went to a gate to ask where was her dorm. This guy made me fill out a visitor's form. He told me where it was, and I was on my way to see my baby doll, I was happy to say. I arrived in front of the dormitory. Yo, could you tell me where is door 3? They showed me where it was. For the moment, I didn't know I was in for such an event. So I came to her room and opened the door. Oh, snap! Guess what I saw? A fellow tongue kissing my girl in the mouth. I was so in shock, my heart went down south. So please listen to the message that I say. Don't ever talk to a girl who says she just has a friend.